Hello, I'm going to show you how to work with multiple buttons. This means you click different buttons and you will go to different music. Go to the stage. okay, we just have this layer with songs. Right, okay. Songs buttons. Okay, I'm going to buttons. So one data create as a button. Modify current in the symbol. So one, make sure the type is set as button. Click OK. Then same as two button. Symbol, so two button, type is button, there we go, and sound three button, convert it to symbol, sound three, okay, we've got now three buttons here. Now what we've got to do, we've got to put the songs, also the action for the songs. Okay, create a layer, let's put action. Okay, but here what you got to do, you go to on this action first frame, you go to stop because otherwise it will keep running. So like this, I'll show you like this. If you just leave like this, you don't see like this, and if you put a song here, you keep on running with the song. But what you can do here, anytime either 1, 2, 3, like if you want to put 3 songs, insert difference, press F7 1, 2, 3 times. Right now, in this frame, in the first frame. On the stage, I'm going to put an action script stop, because otherwise it will continue with the sound because when we're pressing the buttons. Okay, that's done. On the second frame, I'm going to put my bring songs. Okay, file import the library. Three songs, no, 1, 2, 3. For the frame 2, I'm going to bring the song. For the frame 2 and 3, I'm going to bring the song. For the frame 4, I'm going to bring the song. The 3 songs and 3 singles, 3 frames. Now, put the action script. Song 1, action script. First we go to, now the stage is stop. I'm going to put release. First we need to stop all sounds if there's any other music on there. Stop all sounds and then go to end stop. On frame because if you said go 2 and play, they'll go ahead with frame 1, 2 and 3, so you need to stop on frame 2, which will have the first music on there, and then go to second button, actions create, all the way. Stop all sounds and then go to and stop frame 3. Frame 3 options and release. Stop all sound first and then go to and stop on frame 4. Right, let's try. Here is a clear sound. And second sound, let me stop the first one and start the second one. If you go to the first one again. That's my tutorial. If it's very simple, please subscribe me if you like. Thank you, bye.